teams competing in a tables match. First one to put an opponent through a table wins.
Not only are you looking to put someone through a table, you also need to prevent anyone else from doing the same to your partner or a different partner. Pure chaos, Michael.
Rolling elbow right on the mark.
Great height. Oh, boy. Here it comes. Here she comes to the right here.
Arms trapped.
Oh no, I think we're gonna see
the electric chair. Nope, rolling elbow right on the mark.
Oh man, she's getting fired up, ready to show her opponent what she's got.
Ripcord applied. Clearly hoping something nefarious is beneath the ring.
Oh, that's gonna sting your back.
Watch out! Well-executed arm drag. And an impactful display of offense we just witnessed there.
That's playing fast and loose with your own body.
That is weaponizing your body. That's what that was.
Delivered into the barricade.
She's beginning to flag a little.
Get out of here.
shoots up the top rope.
Dangerous thinking.
From the top. This is not gonna be pretty!
Oh my goodness! And that will do it! Not getting up from that one, so it's cold.
Let's take another look at what made that matchup so memorable.
Here are your winners, P and Zaya Lee.
And that table just